is congruent to which? If they have the same sign, then they are congruent. Means this has two lines, one line, this single line, so they are congruent. So all are given over here. Therefore, triangle XYZ congruent to triangle PQR. AAS test. AAS test. See this. A, A and S, right? In all the both the triangles. In the figure, angle D equals to angle P. This D equals to P. Okay. For the two triangles to be congruent, by SAS test, which of the following is to be true? These pictures sometimes create a false impression. Check the question correctly. Here, FD equals to QP. FD equals to QP. You might think that FD equals to RP should be given, but it's not the question always. You can have to think in reverse way also. FD equals to QP, okay? Then you have to see SAS test. So two sides and one angle should be between them. That's the only logic you have to follow. Remaining your all notions, free notions, you have to forget it. So FD equals to QP. FD equals to QP. Next, ED equals to RP. ED equals to RP. Okay. And this D is P. D equals to P is already given. So two sides and one angle between them. That is already given and that is proven in A. That's why A will be correct. Because others, let's see, FD equals to RP. FD equals to RP. And ED equals to RQ. ED equals to RQ. That is not possible. Means even if it is possible, means even if the picture doesn't say, but it is there. Then also what will happen? This angle is not between the two sides then. Next, FD equals to RP. FD equals to RP. FE equals to RQ. FE equals to RQ. Okay, this seems to be correct. But what happens? Angle is not between the two sides. That is what is required. That's why only A is correct. SAS test, the angle needs to be between the two sides compulsorily. Pause the video and watch these problems again because they are a bit heavy to understand. Download YuvaGuru app from Play Store to get these videos, test, question banks with explanations directly on your mobile. Get 500 plus questions with explanations and case studies on your PC. It's a separate paid version. Follow us on Facebook on this link. WhatsApp us on this number for purchases. Keep studying. Keep watching. To watch the videos further, kindly download YuvaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10 plus 2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What do you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.